人摸象
The blind man and the elephant. Learning outcomes. By the end of this lesson, you are expected to recognize 25 words and expressions, read them with the appropriate tones, understand their meaning.
你好，今天我们来学习盲人摸象的生词。Today, we will learn about the vocabulary related to the text entitled The Blind Man and the Elephant.
请跟我读。
Please read after me.
每个生词读两遍。
Each word will be read twice.
盲人，盲人。摸，摸。大象，大象。正在，正在。接，接。聊天，聊天。的时候，的时候。骑，骑。知道，知道。样子，样子。腿，腿。粗，粗。像，像。柱子，柱子。尾巴，尾巴。根，根。绳子，绳子。肚子，肚子。面，面。墙，墙。耳朵，耳朵。圆，圆。把，把。扇子，扇子。全面，全面。练习
exercise
组词
word formation
用下列汉字组词
use the given characters to form words
各组两个词
form two words with each of the given characters
例子
example
样，用样组词，我们可以组哪两个词呢？
Which two words can we form with the character 样？
请看下面两个答案。
Please look at the two possible answers.
样，样子。样品，你也可以自己另外组词。
You may also form any other words.
现在你来试一试。
Now it's your turn to give it a try.
练习一
Exercise 1
钱用钱组词，我们可以组哪两个词呢？
Which two words can we form with the character 钱？
请看下面两个答案。
Please look at the two possible answers.
钱以前前面你也可以自己另外组词
You may also form any of the words
练习二
Exercise 2
人用人组词我们可以组哪两个词呢
Which two words can we form with the character 人
请看下面两个答案
Please look at the two possible answers
人盲人别人你也可以自己另外组词
You may also form any of the words
练习三
Exercise 3
十用十组词我们可以组哪两个词呢
Which two words can we form with the character 十
请看下面两个答案。
Please look at the two possible answers.
时，时候，小时。你也可以自己另外组词。
You may also form any of the words.
练习四
Exercise 4
在用在组词我们可以组哪两个词呢
Which two words can we form with the character 在
请看下面两个答案
Please look at the two possible answers
在正在现在你也可以自己另外组词
You may also form any other words
练习五
Exercise 5
子用子组词我们可以组哪两个词呢
Which two words can we form with the character 子
请看下面两个答案。
Please look at the two possible answers.
子样子桌子你也可以自己另外组词。
You may also form any of the two words.
总结
Recap.
二十五个生词
25 new words
盲人
blind person
摸
to touch
大象
elephant
正在
to indicate an action in progress in process of in course of
街
street
Liao Tian
to chat.
The Shiho
when.
Qi
to ride.
Zhi Dao
to know.
Yangzi
shape, appearance.
Tui
leg.
Tzu
thick.
像
to look like
柱子
pillar
尾巴
tail
根
measure word for long and thin objects
绳子
rope
肚子
belly
面
measure word for flat and smooth objects.
墙
wall.
耳朵
ear.
圆
round.
把
measure word used for an instrument with a handle.
扇子
fan.
全面
comprehensive.
今天我们学了盲人摸象的生词，希望你喜欢这堂课。Today, we have learned about the vocabulary related to the text entitled The Blind Man and the Elephant. Hope you have enjoyed this lesson. 再见。